So now I want to speak about recycling. Okay, it's actually about our bodies recycling, the human body being able to recycle whatever. Yeah? So the human body is like 70-80% water, and I believe, like, everywhere now you can read how you can program water, whatever, the water you drink, da da da. If you say thank you, it creates this kind of crystal. If you say like nasty stuff, anger or whatever, it creates mud, yeah. If you say laugh or whatever, it creates a different kind of crystal, like this. So this is a way to program not only the water we drink, but the water that we are, yeah? That's why, like, the yogic technology of mantras comes into mind as well. Yeah. So programming water that we are. That's one thing. Second thing is the mind, yeah? Like, our mind is able to project and actually manifest whatever we want, yeah? How to do it? We have to get into higher state of consciousness. And again, like, what technology can we use to do that? Like, okay, we can use again, our body, like, to dance, to do yoga, to walk in nature, yeah? We can use meditation and different things, yeah? But it needs to be, like, high energy, so we able, like, to project the mind the way we want, yeah? Okay, so we use the mind and the water in our body to recycle, yeah? Now, recycle what? Like, okay, I feel like all these people that want to eat pure food are a bit hypocrite, because I also want to eat pure food, yeah, I feel it's better for me, but yeah, like, it's like we live on one earth, and like, it, the fact is the pollution is like here everywhere, most places anyway, like where I live, you know, like, look at this weather here, you know. And I'm breathing, like, you know, polymers or whatever from the factory nearby. And yeah, so, but I believe, like, we can use, I lost my track now. So yeah, the earth is polluted, we eat polluted food, yeah, it's full of plastic and shit, I don't know, chemicals, I don't know. And, but like Shiva, yeah, he turned poison into medicine. We can, I think, also turn poison into medicine, yeah. And, like, yeah, when we eat, we bless the food, yeah. I always, like, feel like, yes, it's a blessing, like, even when I eat Irish steaks. I'm just read, like, I love reading all these vegetarian comments, yeah. Because I think it is, like, a blessing, like, the food we eat, you know, it comes from somewhere. I give, like, how do you say it, money to the farmers that, you know, grow the cows, you know, keep the cows and everything. So, like, people are doing their best, like, most people, you know. And yeah, so all is a gift, yeah. So I'm blessing the food. And I also, one last point, also, like, whatever comes out of me, it, I love it, you know, like, like sitting and being in nature, because then I feel like I'm like part of the cycle, yeah. And that's where the water comes in as well. Like it went through me, like through my sacred geometry, yeah, and all the technology I hopefully used, yeah, on my singing and dancing and whatever. So by actually, like, yeah, pissing in the water, I am blessing the earth and I am healing the earth. Yeah, just realizing that I am, and like actually doing it, being part of this cycling, recycling. Okay, that's all.